was in the lead from the standpoint of the battle over the technology sales tax. And that's a position that this chamber took, and we're proud of it. And we're particularly proud of the fact that that bill and law has now been repealed, and each one of you will not have to pay 6.25% on all your IT costs, which is a number, at least in my firm, which is a very substantial. So think about that when you renew your membership at the North Shore. The second is, of course, Obamacare, the Affordable Care Act, and the effort that all of you know we have been under from the standpoint of obtaining waivers in regard to certain portions of that. As John Boehner said, although he seems to have forgotten, Obamacare is the law of the land. It is not going away, it is here. And we must make out of the law the best we can from the standpoint of achieving its goals for universal health coverage. And the chamber will continue to work on that. I would like to introduce the head table, starting with its most important member, Governor Deval Patrick. Talk about two issues relating to jobs.